Okay, beat the pundit. Hugh, you're fighting it out to be the best of the rest.
Oh.
Behind the geeks like Miller, Halliday and Hannah, who get 100%. So you're in the conversation. 20 out of 20 for you so far, and you're so close. You're like Bayer Leverkusen. You're close.
But that draw's not good enough.
Just don't mess it up at the end. One of you will play Tino from Partick. How's it going, Tino?
Good, Don. How are you?
Not bad. You ever played before?
No, I've not.
Anybody in the right mind who calls on a Friday night wants a shot at Julius Caesar, or whatever he was called earlier. That must be right, is it?
Sorry, I missed that.
Julius Caesar, we're calling him tonight. It's just a wee Julius play on the gladiator stuff from Philippe Clement.
Happy to take on the gladiator.
Good, quite right. We'll see how it goes. So heads, it will be Julius. Tails, it'll be Kenny. So I've got an equivalent. It is. He's got his wish. Julius up against Tino in Partick. So what we'll do here is give him some. Well, you were actually a bit of musical entertainment last night, were you not?
I was at Dionne Warwick.
Right. And did you enjoy it?
It was interesting.
Many songs did you play?
Two while I was there.
Chucked it. He's not a football fan that leaves because the result's not going his way.
It's not going the way
what
I want.
Walked out on Dionne early. Never thought I'd see the day. Well, seeing you didn't pay for the tickets.
Correct.
You'd never have done it if that was the case. Anyway, give him some greatest hits radio to listen to, please, so that he can't hear what's going on. Tino, it's pretty straightforward. 30 seconds. Answer as many as you can and pass if you don't know the answer, okay?
Okay, cheers.
Right, your time starts now. What was the score in the first Old Firm game of the season?
1-0, Celtic.
Name either team playing in the playoff to get into League 2 tomorrow.
Montrose.
Who scored the opening goal in the first leg of Airdrie Partick earlier this week?
Pass.
In what year did Rangers last win at Celtic Park?
2022.
Who was the last permanent Scottish Celtic manager?
Billy McNeil.
Kevin Van Veen is on loan at Kilmarnock from which club?
Van Veen.
Say that again.
Groningen.
Okay, let's bring back Hugh Evans. Can you hear us?
I've just heard George Bowie shouting in my ear.
All right.
Bim Bim. We're on the Bim Bim music there.
So you didn't get Greatest Hits Radio?
No.
They accidentally transferred you through to the studio next door.
Georgie boy in the mix with the anthems, whatever that means.
Good on you. Right, well, let's see if you can come up with a Boom Boom performance of your own. You've got 30 seconds and your time starts now. What was the score in the first Old Firm game of the season?
1-0.
Name either team playing in the playoff to get into League 2 tomorrow.
East Kilbride.
Who scored the opening goal in the first leg of Airdrie Partick earlier this week?
Dimitrov.
In what year did Rangers last win at Celtic Park?
2020.
Who was the last permanent Scottish Celtic manager?
Gordon Strachan.
Kevin Van Veen is on loan at Kilmarnock from which club?
Groningen.
Which current Rangers player connects Man United, Crystal Palace and Stoke?
Jack
Butland. Tino, what do you think?
Julius has done me.
Oh, he's done a number on him. He thinks he's done a number. You sounded good for a man who had his eye off the ball away at Dionne Warwick last night.
Yeah. Gladiator's getting a big
thumbs up. Rather than the... Right, let's find out. The first game of the season was 1-0. Kyogo, you both got it. A nice gentle start. The playoff to get into League 2 does take place between East Kilbride and Stranraer. So Hugh Keevans goes 1-0 in front. I'd love to give you, because I knew the knowledge was in there somewhere, but I can't give you Dimitrov,
Todorov.
Or whatever it was. It was Nikolai Todorov, so I can't give you it, but you're 2-1 in front. In what year did Rangers last win at Celtic Park? Was that just a guess?
No, I read it this morning.
Well, I'll see, he's a student of the game. 2020, 3-1, Hugh Keevans. Tino, that you know this next one's just, this is a beat the pundit nosebleed, isn't it? The one about the manager.
Shocker. It's a shocker.
The last permanent Scottish Celtic manager is Gordon Strachan, not Billy McNeil. Tino, we're miles off it. But I think that's the pressure, isn't it? That's the pressure of being on here.
It sure is.
Because then I'm thinking, right, what's up with Tino here? What sort of performance is this? And then he pulls Groningen out the bag for Kevin Van Veen, but so does Hugh Keevans. What chance have you got? And he went on to get Jack Butland as well. So a 1-2-3-4-5-6-2 win for Hugh Keevans.
I have a moral objection to beating someone from Partick, my birthplace, but it had to be done, Tino.
Hard lines, Tino. Thanks for taking part.
No worries, all the best, guys.